Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel for another, well not tutorial, but more so of an update. So as you can see, I have not posted a tutorial in a couple of weeks now. And that's because I've been working on some material for you guys. I've been working on ArcGIS Enterprise as well as Survey 123. Also, I've had a lot of work doing because, you know, I have a full-time job. So yeah, that's been kind of tough lately as well. But, you know, besides that, I am still working on the tutorials for you guys. So don't worry about that. Particularly for ArcGIS Enterprise, I've been working on like ArcGIS Enterprise from start to finish. So it's the installation, well, pre-installation, the actual installation, and the configuration. So you guys can be on the lookout for the pre-installation for ArcGIS server, for web adapter, for data store, as well as for portal for ArcGIS, as well as the configuration for that too. So be on the lookout, and in the meantime guys, enjoy some of my other tutorials that are on the channel right now. And don't forget to subscribe, as well as like my other videos, watch them, share them, and don't forget to also turn on that notification bell so that you guys can be updated as soon as those tutorials are released. So thanks again and see you next time.